हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू रॉयल पैलेस व्यू कॉलेज ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस पर्टिकुलर सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू द स्टार्ट विद द एप्लीकेशन टू इंटेल्स। टिल नाउ वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द एक्सरसाइज नंबर 8.1, दैट इज एरिया रिलेटेड द सिंपल कर्व्स। टुडे इन दिस क्लास वी शैल कंटिन्यू टू अवर एक्सरसाइज एज वेल एज सम इम्पॉर्टेंट प्रॉब्लम्स दैट इज रिलेटेड टू अवर एरिया अंडर द कर्व बाउंडेड बाय द लाइन हियर। That we shall discuss today. It is a very very simple topic here. Now, just we as it is. First of all, the first step is we require to draw the graph first. Okay, here two curves will be there. That is, one is curve and one is a straight line. Both of that we have to draw and then we have to find out the area. Now let us look onto the first one. What is the first equation? Means find the area of the region bounded by the curve. Now which curve it is here? We can observe that, okay dear students, the curve, what it is, the curve, it is nothing but here y is equal to x square or x square equal to y. What is the curve here? The curve is x square is equal to y, that is a parabola inclined towards the x axis. Okay, parabola inclined towards the x axis. Okay, now this inclined towards the y axis. And the line what is given, it is nothing but our the equation x square is equal to y, one thing. And next, and the line what we have is, and the line y is equal to what it is, y is equal to 4, and it is nothing but our line y is equal to 4 here. Now here we require to find the area of the region bounded by the curves. That means here we require to find this area, okay, this area region we require to find here. Okay, one thing. Next thing is, okay, the next thing is what it is we shall observe. Now what I will mark the points here, O, okay, A, B, C and O. Now here we require to find O, A, B, C, O area. So therefore what I will do is 2 into this particular area. Either with respect to x axis I can solve it, or either with respect to y axis also I can do it. If we are doing with respect to y axis, means it will be very very simple for us. Why? Because if we are doing with respect to x axis, means this whole complete area minus of this area you have to do, okay, that will be tedious. Here we can observe that completely it is a symmetry with respect to y axis only. So now how we have to solve it, that is we require to find area of, we require to find area of, that is nothing but O A B C O, okay, which is equal to what we can write, it is, that is nothing but area of O A B O, 2 into area of O A B O, that is a 2 into area of O A B O, that is a 2 into area of O A B O. This is our graph here. Now here it is our x dash and it is our x axis. Now here what we have to do is, which is equal to 2 into integral with respect to y axis, we will do here symmetry about the y axis. That means here we require to find the y coordinate value here. Y is equal to what are the values? One is the x axis, it is nothing but y is equal to 0, and here what we have, y is equal to 4. So now here what I will do is, I am doing here 2 into this particular area I am solving here. So what we get is y is equal to 0 to y is equal to 2, then area under which curve it is, this curve, that is nothing but here x dy, okay, x dy. But now what is x here, this particular curve, what is that curve here, that is x square equal to y, okay, that implies x is equal to what we have, that is root y, that I will substitute. So what we get here is, dear friends, y is equal to 0 to 2, that is root y dy, which is equal to 2 into root y integration, that is nothing but y to the power of 3 by 2 divided by 3 by 2, between the limits in the 0 to 2. Now you can take it outside, that is 4 by 3 between the limits y to the power of 3 by 2, 0 to 2. The value is 4 by 3. Now you substitute the upper limit. Upper limit value is 2 to the power of 3 by 2 minus 0. Now what is that value? We shall observe. That is nothing but 8 by 3 into root 2 square units. That is nothing but our required result. Dear students, it is a very very simple example. Okay, now here always you have to write in terms of square units only, and here 2 to the power of 3 by 2 I can write as 2 to the power of 3 by 2 means 2 into root 2 value. That is one thing. Now let us move on to the next problem. The next problem, it is also very very simple here. Find the area of the region in the first quadrant. What is asking here? Only in the first quadrant, okay, enclosed by the x axis and the line y is equal to x of the circle, and the circle x square plus y square is equal to 32. That means according to the given circle, okay, according to the given circle, it is x plus h whole, x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square. H and k values are 0. That means this particular equation of the circle, okay, the center of the circle is nothing but our origin. Okay, center of the circle is nothing but our origin. One thing. Now let us solve it. This is our x axis, x dash, y axis, y dash. Now here, only in the first quadrant we require to find out the values here. Only in the first quadrant you find out the values here. That means only this value I require to find here. And along with that, one more curve it is, that is one more straight line it is, according to heading, bounded by the curve and a straight line. What is the straight line here? Y is equal to x. Here the line, that is nothing but here y is equal to x. Now here we require to find area of the region in the first quadrant enclosed by the x axis, only with respect to x axis, and the line y is equal to x. Here it is nothing but our y is equal to x. It is nothing but here x square plus y square is equal to 32. Okay dear students, now here we require to find this particular area here. We require to find this particular area here. Now to find this area, here we can observe that area under two curves we are having here. Now I will partition it. Okay dear students, I will partition it, and here we require to find this particular area here. Okay, these two particular area we require to find here. Now how to solve it? So before solving it, I require to find this particular point value. Since it is the equation of the circle, okay, equation of the circle, here what is the radius? Radius is nothing but r square. R square means root 32 square it is. Okay, so here what I can write, it is x square plus y square is equal to 32 is a circle with radius with r is equal to root 32. Okay, or else r square is equal to 32 whole square, because it will be r square here. That means this particular distance will be root 32. Now root 32 means how we can write here? That is nothing but 16 into 2. 16 into 2 means 4 into root 2. So this particular point will be 4 into root 2 comma 0 here. That means here the line will be x equal to 4 root 2. X equal to 4 root 2. Now here one thing, I require to find this particular point here. Since it is what? It is nothing but our x equal to 0 value. Okay. Now here, how to find the point of contact? Okay, and here, and y is equal to x is a straight line, like that we had drawn. Equate x square plus y square is equal to 32 and y is equal to x. That means what we get if I put here, that is y is equal to x here. So what we get, x square plus x square is equal to 32, that implies 2x square is equal to 32. So that implies x is equal to here, what we get here, that is 16. Okay, next what we have, that is 32 divided by 16 here, x equal to plus or minus 4. Now out of here x is plus or minus 4, this takes the positive value. So what it is, its value is nothing but here 4 comma 0 here, 4 comma 0 here, or it is 4 value. Now what it is nothing but 4 comma 0. This particular point will be 4. Only x point I require, x coordinate value I require. This point is 4 comma. If I put that x value here, again I will get the y value. That is again 4 comma 4 only. 4 comma 4 only. Now here we are getting two lines here. That is, if we require to find area of O, A, I will name it as A here. Okay friends, I will take another color here, that is nothing but let us take it as A here, O, A, B, okay, C, and then you can take it as O, A, B, C. Now here we require to find, we require to find area of O, A, B, C, O. Now what I will do is, I will divide into two, that is nothing but here area of, what it is, area, area of O A C O plus area of A B C A, area of A B C A. Okay, now easily we can integrate these two. Okay, easily we can integrate. Now that is nothing but here area of O A C O, that is nothing but here area of from where to where, x equal to 0 to x equal to this particular line will be x equal to 4, x equal to 0 to x is equal to 4. Okay, what is the function with respect to x axis? Means it is dx and y1 we will take. Then plus of x equal to what it is, now x equal to 4 to what it is, x equal to 4 to x equal to 4 root 2. Next one we are having y2 dx. So here what is the y1 here? Y1 is equal to, y1 means here the y1 is equal to, y1 is equal to x, y1 is equal to straight line, line that is y is equal to x. And here y2 is equal to, is a circle, is a circle, that implies here what we get is x square plus y square is equal to 32, y is equal to root of 32 minus x square, y is equal to what we get, 32 minus x square. That we shall put here. So now what we get here, I will rewrite once again, 0 to x equal to 0 to 4, y1 means what it is, x dx plus of 4 to 4 root 2, okay, x equal to 4 to 4 root 2, y2, what is the y2 value, that is root of 32 minus x square into dx. This is the value. Now here we can integrate easily and find out the required answer. Okay dear students, now I will integrate it. After integration what we get here, that is first of all x integration. Okay, x integration, what is the value, x square, x square by 2 between the limits 0 to 4 plus of next one root of a square minus x square, that is nothing but here x by 2, that is root of 32 minus x square plus of, that is a square by 2. What is the a square value here? 32 only. 32 by 2. Then we are having sine inverse of x by a. What is the a value here? That is nothing but here root 32. Between the limit what it is? 4 to 4 root 2. Now we shall apply the limits and then we can solve it. So what we get here? First of all we will apply the limits here. 4 square. That is nothing but here 4 4s are 16. 16 by 2 minus 0 plus of next here. Okay, now here we will apply first of all the upper limit. Upper limit is 4 root 2. 4 root 2 in the place of this we get 32 minus 32 will be 0 plus 32 by 2, that is 16 here. Then here 4 root 2 value, again that is 1 only, 4 root 2, and here 32 root 32 means what it is, 16 into 2, that is 4 root 2. What we get here, that is sine inverse of 4 root 2 divided by, again it is 4 root 2, that is upper limit, minus of lower limit. What is the lower, friends? Lower limit is 4, 4 by 2, then we are having 32 minus 16, okay, plus of 32 by 2, okay, sine inverse of what we have here, that is sine inverse of here 4, that is sine inverse of what we get here, that is 4, 4 divided by root 32. Root 32 means 4 root 2. The value will be 1 by root 2. Okay. Now here just we have to integrate it. Okay, dear students, just we have to apply the limits value. Okay, we have to apply the limits value and we have to solve it. Now what we get, that is nothing but here 16 by 2 means 8. Next here 16 we get here, 16. Then here root 2, this get eliminated, sine inverse of 1, that is nothing but our pi by 2. Okay, then minus of here the lower limit, it is 32 minus 16, the 16 we get, it is 4 here, it is 2 here, 4 2s are 8, plus of I will subtract here, minus of 32 by 2, that is nothing but here 16 sine inverse of root 1 by root 2, that is pi by 4. Okay, now we shall find out the value here. What we get, 2 1s are 2, 8s are here, also 4 1s are 4, 4s are here, 8 8 get eliminates, 8 pi minus 4 pi, that is nothing but 4 pi square units, that is nothing but our required results. Okay dear students, it was nothing but our simple problem related to our area between the curve and a straight line. If this question is asked in your examination, he will be asking for 5 marks question. And similarly, the first problem also, it will be asked for either 3 marks or for 5 marks. Okay, dear students, before starting the next problem, please pause the video to note it down. Okay, dear students, now let us move on with the next problem. Dear students, this problem is also for 3 marks. Okay, sorry, it is for 5 marks problem here. Now, here 3 or 5 marks it may be asked. Now, here area of the region bounded by the parabola, what is asking? I will draw the diagram here. Okay, dear students, the diagram y square is equal to, what it is? Y square is equal to 5x. Okay, the x axis as well as the y axis. Y square is equal to 5x. Okay, this is our region, y square is equal to 5x. It is a parabola inclined towards what it is? X axis. Parabola inclined towards the x axis, y axis, it is nothing but our x dash and it is nothing but our y dash. Now, and the line what it is, and the line what he has provided is y is equal to x. One more line. It is our one more line, that is nothing but our y is equal to x. Now, here I will write down the equation, that is nothing but here y is equal to x, and it is our line, that is nothing but here y square is equal to 5x. Now, how to solve this particular area? It is very, very simple. That is, we require to find the area bounded between these two curves. Okay, that means here this particular area region I require to find here. Now, how to solve it? That we shall observe here. Okay, this particular area region I require to find out the value here. Now, what I will draw is, I will draw the dotted lines here. That means I will name it, that is O, A, B, C and D. Okay, and just I will name the points here. We require to find area of O, C, B, D, O, B, C. What I will do is, out of this whole thing, that is area of O, A, B, D, O, out of this whole area, okay, that is out of this whole area, I will subtract this particular area. Okay, that means out of this whole area, I am going to substitute this particular area, that I can do here. So, what I will do is, okay, I will rewrite here. So, here y square is equal to 5x, 5x is a parabola, parabola inclined towards the x axis, and y is equal to x is a straight line. Now, we will equate it, equating that is y square is equal to 5x and y is equal to x. I will substitute here y is equal to x, that is nothing but here x square is equal to 5x, here x square get eliminates, x is equal to, the value will be 5 here. That means this particular point value will be 5, 5, dear students. What it is? 5, 5. That means this particular point A coordinate will be 5, 0, and this line will be x equal to 5, and here it will be x equal to 0 here. This particular line will be x equal to 0. Now, we require to find area of, okay, we require to find, okay, that is area of O, C, B, okay, O, C, B, D, O, D, O, which is equal to, what I will do is, in this whole area I will subtract it, that is area of, so that is nothing but here O, A, B, D, O, minus in this whole area I will subtract area of O, A, B, C, O, okay, that is O, A, B, C, O, that I will subtract. Now, here what we have, that is area of O, A, B, D, O, O, A, B, D, O. That means area under this particular curve. What is this curve? The curve is y square is equal to 5x. Okay, I will name it as y1. That is with respect to dx it is. That is x equal to 0 till where it is x equal to 5 here. X equal to 5, then y1 dx minus into dx we have, let us take it as y2, x equal to from where to where? Again same, x equal to 0 till x equal to 5. Which line it is? It is nothing but here y2. Now, here y1, that is y1, it is nothing but here y1 is parabola. y1 is parabola. That implies y1 is equal to root 5 into root x. okay, and y2 is a straight line, that is y2 is equal to x, okay, that is y2 is equal to x. I will substitute y1 and y2. Now what we get here, that we shall observe, that is 0 to 5, okay, y1, what is the value for y1? Root 5 into root x dx, okay, minus 0 to 5, okay, y2 value will be x dx. Now what we get is root 5 I will take outside, okay, then integration of root x, that is nothing but here x to the power of 3 by 2 divided by 3 by 2 between the limit 0 to 5 minus of x square by 2, okay, x square by 2 between the limit 0 to 5. So here I will solve it, I will substitute the limits value. So what we get here, that is root 5 upper limit, that is nothing but 3 by 2 I will take outside, that is 2 by 3, 5 to the power of 3 by 2 minus 0, okay, minus 1 by 2 if I take outside, that is nothing but here 5 square minus 0. Now what we get the value is 5 to the power of 3 by 2, that is nothing but here 2 by 3 root 5, root 5 raised to 3 by 2 means root 5 into 5 minus of 1 by 2, that is 25 divided by 2. So at last here root 5 into root 5, that is 5, 5 5 is 25, 25 into 2, that is nothing but here 50. Okay dear students, what we get here, 50 by 3, okay, 50 by 3 minus 25 by 2, okay, just we have to take the LCM and find out the value here, okay, we have to take the LCM and find out the value. So what is the LCM here, that is LCM will be 6 here, okay, 50 into 2, okay, that is nothing but here 100 minus of 3 into 25, that is 75 divided by 6, the value will be 25 divided by 6 square units, that will be a required result. Okay dear students, it is a very very simple thing here, okay, it is a very very simple example related to this particular curve here. Now let us move on to the next problem. Okay dear students, then the next problem, that is the last problem of your chapter application to integrals, find the area bounded by the ellipse x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1, that is our ellipse, and according to the given data here, that means, and the coordinates x equal to 0 and x equal to a, where b is equal to, and here eccentricity is less than 1, that means it is inclined towards the major axis, is towards the x axis, okay, according to the data. Okay, we will solve it. Now here we can observe that the line x equal to 0, it is our line x equal to 0 here, okay, it is our line x equal to 0, and one more line we shall take, that is nothing but our x equal to a, okay, let us take this as line x equal to a, x equal to a, this is our line here. Now here that implies we require to find this particular area here, we require to find this particular area, and this line will be x equal to a, okay, and here this particular curve, what is this particular curve, that is nothing but here x square plus x square by a square plus of y square by b square equal to 1, that is our curve here. Okay dear students, now let us start begin our problem here. Let us, before starting with that, let us name it as OABCO. Now here we require to find, okay, so here this curve is an ellipse, he has already given, we require to find, area of, that is nothing but here OABCO, okay, one thing, which is equal to area of OABCO, which is equal to, that is nothing but here integral with respect to dx here, with respect to x axis, and the line x equal to, what it is, x equal to 0 to x equal to a, and y dx. Now what is that y, we will find here. So we know that it is nothing but x square plus y square, x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1 here. Here I can write as y square by b square equal to 1 minus x square by a square into b square we are having here. That is nothing but here b square into a square minus x square by a square. That is nothing but y square So ultimately y is equal to b by a into root of a square minus x square. Okay, dear students, so that is nothing but the value for y here. Now I will substitute it. That is 0 to a e, y value is b by a root of a square minus x square into dx. Very, very simple. That is nothing but here integral directly formula we are having. Now substitute it. That is b by a integration of b by a is constant. I am taking it outside. Root of a square minus x square. That is x by a, x by 2 root of a square minus x square. Okay. Plus of a square by 2 sine inverse of what we get, students? That is sine inverse of x by a between the limits. Okay. X by a, that is a as it is, between the limit 0 to a e. Now I will substitute the limits here, b by a. Now the upper limit, what we have the upper limit is, substitute the a e value, a e, that is a square e square, and here what we have, a e divided by 2 root of, okay, what we have here, a square minus a square e square, okay, a square, okay, one thing. And next here what we are having here, that is a plus of b a square by 2 into a e, that is sine inverse of what we have, sine inverse of e we are having, upper limit minus the lower limit value. Now what is the lower limit value that we shall observe? That is 0. 0 means here it is 0, and sine inverse of 0 will also be 0, which is equal to, if I take here a square common, 1 minus e square we get, okay, so and that value will be b square, and ultimately what we have, so which is equal to b by a, okay, into bracket of whole thing, that is nothing but here a e by 2 root of a square minus a square, or else a square into 1 minus e square, I can write here, plus of a square by 2 sine inverse of e. That is nothing but our required result. Okay, since we are having the constant, we can keep it as it is. Or else by making use of this formula, you can find out what is the value for one more step, you can solve it. Okay, dear students, this is all about your chapter, that is application to integrals. In your examination theory, this particular chapter carries 8 marks. That is 3 marks one problem and 5 marks one particular problem. Since we are having one more exercise, that is 8.2, and from your recently syllabus, it has been deleted. Okay, that is area between two curves has been reduced from your syllabus. Okay, dear students, but till here it completes our chapter application to integrals. In the next class, in the next session, we will start with the next chapter, that is differential equations. Till that, thank you.